Jonathan tipped it by Joyo, but out after it was Leshinsky. He was able to pick it up. Picked off right down low. Matson down in front. Lands and he scores! Oh, what an opportunity! Matson gets his first assist. And Logan Halladay makes it 1-0. Great job by Mitchell. Matson controls the puck and finds Logan Halladay on the back door. And if that's a sign of what's to come in the future, great looks for Bloomington.
6-7 in the power play in the USHL, respectively. Chicago 21%, Bloomington 19%.
Nice job by Bloomington. Look out, Pat Curry and Jake Slaker. Slaker, Shorty scores! Shorty for Bloomington makes it 2-0. Jake Slaker with the opportunity off the poke check by Pat Curry at center ice. And Bloomington tallies on the shorthanded chance. The point back to Gilbert at the top of the key. His shot deflected by Mendelson. Came to Leshinsky, back over to Gilbert. Walks it over far side, tipped in front, it rang off the bottom of the post. Played by Olofsson, now out to center, past Dahl. Over the line on the near side, walks it in, shot one right into Halladay, who made the save, and Kearney got right in front of him, as did Gilbert. Barr with a nice forecheck, found the puck loose, got it back, and played to Davies. His cross-side pass, look out, Olofsson, he scores. Davies with the giveaway as he fanned on the puck. And Olofsson capitalizes with under 2 minutes to play in the first period. It's now 2-1. Gilbert, play looking for the cross-ice pass. Beisler stepped up to intercept. Right to Slaker in front. Oh, his shot stopped by Urola as the period expired. Cross-ice pass, has it on the left wing, puts on the brakes. To the point, Gilbert, one-timer is swallowed up by Halladay. And he will hang on.
445.
Mendelson to the point, shot from Gottlieb. Madsen right down in front. He got a piece of it. He's going to center in front. They score! No signal yet.
They're gonna
hang on. The goal line was on. It should be in the back of the net. If that's the case, Madsen's going to get his second assist of the night. Mendelson potted it, and there was no call on the play. They're waiting for an official call. Referees are going to talk it over. Not sure what the call would be. Urola might have gotten a piece of it with the glove. They're going to talk to the goal judges here to see if they can have a conversation to see if that one potted back behind the net. Urola, I think, made the glove save, and they're trying to find out if the puck crossed the line. And obviously the referees can't take a look at the jumbotron to make the decision. They have to go solely off of what the goal judge heard. So it's a no-goal call. And the referee was right on the line.
So the only thing that means is that Urola actually stepped it out. That's
wow. And here's Ryan Gauls on the far side. 8 seconds to go on the power play. Run off by McDonald. He picks up the loose puck. Has a near side feed to Koberstein. Shoots in front. Ricochet. They score! Blake Gober! That one's going to stay on the board. And not sure if it's a power play goal or even strength. But Blake Gober picks up the marker for Bloomington. And it is his seventh of the season. Time of the goal is 6 minutes and 45 seconds of the second. That was a great feed, too, on the play, too. You look at the far side, Brian Galt right over to Koberstein.
Jones, nice, finally stayed off.
Oh, turnover, Gober again with his shot! Side of the punch, that's also another opportunity to stop it. The right hand, definitely an opportunity. Look out in front. Oh, what a save by Halladay on Berg. Stretched down with the right pad. Another shot is missed wide. Pass to the point to Tiske. Down low as he takes a check from Lambden. Galt bodies up Severson, I should say. Olchek bodied up by McGuire. The puck comes loose again to the high slot. Sifferlin shot. They score. Deflected in front. Sifferlin's going to make it a 3-2 game at 10 minutes and 35 seconds. Slaker is able to clear it. That'll do it. Bloomington with the win here tonight. They stop the 3-game slide. And they take another one away from the Chicago Steel. A nice performance by the Thunder here tonight.